A la presa de possessió, salta institució de govern de Catalunya.
The new Catalan government is as of today up and running. The 14 new ministers have taken office and begun to work in buildings like this one, the Foreign Affairs Ministry, and the situation of some of their predecessors in jail for the 2017 independence push has proven to be a hot topic on their very first day. Hello, this is Catalan News in 100 seconds. The Supreme Court has sided against pardoning the 9 pro-independence jailed politicians and activists. Their stance is not binding, and in fact, the Spanish government, which will make a final decision on the matter, has suggested it will put forward a partial pardon, something that enraged the right.
La nostra proposta, doncs, és l'amnistia, però també tenim clar que no ens oposarem a cap mesura que pugui alleujar el dolor dels presos i les preses polítiques.
La Constitución recoge tanto el castigo como la concordia, y hay un tiempo para el castigo y un tiempo para la concordia. Y este gobierno tomará su decisión en beneficio de la convivencia entre españoles.
Pero usted quiere salvar un problema personal convirtiéndolo en un problema de Estado. Prefiere poner en riesgo la continuidad de la España constitucional a cambio de continuar usted en el poder.
The 14 new ministers were sworn into office this morning. They held their first cabinet meeting, and afterwards, President Aragonès said he was committed to reconstructing Catalonia in the wake of COVID-19. Health authorities declared under 300 patients in ICUs due to the pandemic for the first time in 7 months. Yet, the transmission rate has gone up slightly over the past week. Repsol will stop oil production at the only platform still in use in Spain, the Casablanca drilling rig off Tarragona's coast. The energy company says the plant's production has plummeted lately. Calonja, in the heart of Costa Brava, is set to become Catalonia's first full-time book town. Authorities will provide booksellers who want to set up a shop there with grants.
That's it from the Catalan government's headquarters. Be sure to stay tuned for all updates on the first steps of the new cabinet, as well as on the state of the pandemic. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow.